started about 20 minutes ago. The reactor team managed to contact us before they went down, but there's no way our reactors can beat the hammers to the central chamber.